After the game, both of them went to the Fever locker room, meeting with Caitlin Clark, Fever coach, Christy Sides, and just taking pictures with other players on the team. A lot of excitement in that locker room.